itself has become a totally different thing. It's not the thing that one generally associates with violin. And so I've written a piece of music that conveys maybe some of these thoughts. It's just an old wooden box with vibrating strings. So just one moment. This is always the bit when I wish I had an accomplice who could come and tell jokes and entertain for a moment, because I just have to have a moment of concentration while I get everything in the right place, otherwise we end up with a mess. So one second. That was the first time that I performed with it, and it's really behaved. It's a wonderful thing. Which was great because it's a brand new program. It's not kind of properly available at the moment. So it's always a little bit touch and go as to what's going to happen, but that's my risk. Right, this and this. You see, believe it or not, I'm actually pursuing the path of this particular program called Lisa, because I believe that in the end it's going to enable me to get rid of all this stuff, and in the end I'll just have new violin and a tiny little computer that will run Lisa, so that's what this is all about.
Thank you. Thank you.